So guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be playing My Dragon Tycoon. Welcome to Dragon World. Build your dragon house and raise a dragon. Hunt monsters with strong weapons. Fly on a dragon and explore a new island. Do I go over here? I think I do. How much money did I get? I only got 40. What? That's a big dropper. So I got like 12 pearls, and then just put a second slime. Is there a level 2 slime I could buy? Now it's going on 15. Wow. 100 Robux? That's a lot. Yes, Robux. Teleporter basically won't get that. That looks cool. not gonna buy this stuff yet. Weapon shop? For me, the first thing I do in Typhoons is buy Uber droppers. But in this Typhoon is weird. Cause I think I was blind. I didn't see it. I'm on top of my house. Yes. My servant. Evolve. yellow dragon. Too small to be red on. I want a great sword first, and then I'll go into the teleporter over here. Touch it, or did I? Wait. I have the ultimate sword. How much damage does it do? 20? Wow. My dragon does additional 1 damage. Cool. The fourth. Ooh, cool. Level 5? These have a lot of health. Me dragon. Okay, dead. I hit myself. That's a lot of teleporters. Can I go to a dragon temple? Nah. 1,000! Ooh, cool. Let me just get my money. giant carrot. And dragon is level still 2. That's 600. Oh, I wish I had a farmer dragon. Command to buy it. What is this format? Okay, so we're gonna end it off here. Bye!